Hey guys, so today I felt like doing a little fall outfit of the day slash makeup tutorial. I'm sorry that some of the footage of the makeup tutorial got cut out, but hey, what can you do? I'll explain that later. And I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to thumbs this video up and subscribe.
Time. I just wanted you and that sweet smile. Miss your sweet smile, even when you tell me. I'll be strong.
So, my outfit for today is this turquoise blue top that I got from Forever 21. I have wings. I'm having wings. And I'm wearing some black pants. I have a brown shirt underneath just to protect it, and there's also a peekaboo hole in the back. Yep. Rather. And wearing this gold necklace that I got from Target. It's a gold layered necklace with these little cool bolt thingies. And for shoes, I'm going to be wearing these at Simply Vera Wang sandals. A little gold cross to match my necklace. And my makeup for today. Alright guys, so these are all the face products I used. I didn't really take much time to talk about them. I combined both BB creams. I also used the Naked Flush palette. I used the bronzer in there. And I used my favorite Dream Matte powder. And then I used, I think that's called Craze, and it's in the Anarchy face case. And I also used the blush in there. I forgot what that's called. So here I'm using the shade Naked, and it is in the original Naked palette. I'm just blending it up.
Next,
I'm going to grab some Half Baked. I'm going to apply that on half, the inner half.
And there is Half Baked in the Naked 2 palette, but you could really use the original Naked as well.
Next, I'm going to grab Smog on the other half of the brush and apply that to the outer, I'd say, third.
She always wears yellow when she feels like herself.
In to the Half Baked, and then I'm also going to grab some more Half Baked on the other side. Reapply and carry that over into the Smog.
Alright, next I grabbed some Buck and I put that in my crease.
Look at her, just keeps on getting better with her hand in mine. So we're walking by the shore, I've got something to say.
Now I'm going to take some Faint, which is in the Naked Basics palette. Put that on like the outer third of my crease, just to darken things up.
There was a time when I was never really sure if I was ever gonna find that perfect girl.
I'm gonna take some Dark Horse from my Naked palette. Where'd it go? Found it! I'm gonna grab some Dark Horse, put that in the outer V.
Thank you.
All right, so I'm not really sure what happened. Somehow this footage got deleted, but in my upper waterline, I use Perversion. In my lower waterline, I use Twice Baked. And on my lid, I use Crave. I used 1x1 mascara, and I like to heat up my eyelash curler by using a blow dryer because it's just like curling your lashes with heat. I used Nearly There by Maybelline, and I also used, Oh, yes, Spiced Cider by L'Oreal on my lips, a little bit of both. And then on top, I used my Lip Junkie from Urban Decay.
And I forgot to mention nail polish. I'm wearing OPI's Warm and Fuzzy. There is nothing quite to describe this color. It's gold, it's bronze, it's greenish, it's fall. It's very fall.
Y'all enjoyed that video? Don't forget to subscribe below. Love y'all.